question. Did I do my homework? I'd like to take this opportunity to say, you're the greatest teacher that I've ever had. Understanding and forgiving, especially today. And if they gave a Nobel Prize for really cool teachers, I'm sure you would win it, because you're really cool. Especially how nice you are when someone doesn't do their homework. That makes you the greatest teacher in this whole grade school. Just as an example of how you're the coolest teacher, if someone told you right now they didn't get their homework done, you'd probably give them extra, extra, extra credit just for being honest, and then say go have fun. Now I can't remember the question that you asked me, but you look really nice today, of course you always do. Anyway, I guess we should let you get back to teaching. All the kids are waiting, but it was great talking to you. Yes, all the kids are waiting to learn from a great teacher like you.